actually, Jeffrey, what you're looking at there is the video setting. This still is a different. I'm going to show you that soon. That's sort of where I'm at the moment. So I actually hiked down towards that tree earlier this afternoon. I managed to cut my hand on the on the old lava. Sorry, I've got a grid. I'm just keeping an eye on the flows off to the right. Yeah, but it's still probably not going to get any of them. Let's just try again, look, I'll show you. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah. 1/6 is too slow, Jeffrey. To be honest. I'm at ISO 6400 at the moment. I could bump it up. 5.6 is the best I can do at 800 millimeters. Let's just, let's just have fun. Play around with this. Good ISO lots. Actually very easy to blow out the highlights on the lava, so you have to be very careful with the exposure. Depends what you want, depends what you want to expose for, obviously.